just one more.
Well, as you can see, I put the second stone tablet in. So now I need one more stone tablet. So if I get three, it will open up the main coffin, like that coffin looking thing, which will lead to the boss encounter with the keeper, which was a cool boss too. I enjoyed that boss battle.
That cockroach, that sycophant, living off me, beating off my work. I'll have to figure out how we got the combination to my safe. But there's no time for that now. I'm so close. No one can ever have that data. It is mine. My only way. Whoever opens that safe next had better be ready to pay the price.
So that was a recording right there. As you can see, or heard. I like the look of this environment too. It's part of the chapter. It looks good, you know. You can't wait to like dive into it, you know, and explore it. I like to have a look. And I think this is another part of that game too that I had repeated over. I had repeated it, I think, by mistake, you know. Cause I was having trouble with chapter 7 for some reason. I was getting like confused a lot, you know. You know, cause I remember that trap that was right there. I had to disarm it, so I had to disarm it actually again, you know. So as you can see, you had to shoot both of these switches to get the platform to drop, and now I can get on it, and then it will rise up. It rises. Now see, I already had actually did that in the previous like video. I'm sorry about the mistake, people. You know, I have made like an error, you know, because this chapter was kind of confusing at times for me, you know, and this is chapter 7. So yeah, it was kind of, for some odd reason, it was kind of like confusing to me. So now the platform has stopped, and now I'm making my way down this corridor. And I like the look of this part of the chapter, you know, like the environment. It's fun looking, you know.
Gotta be a trap.
So as you can see, I gotta turn the switch now, and I know once I do that, door opens and there is an end. I can actually go that way. Like right here again, you have like two choices. You know, you can go through that door, but I think that's actually the main way you do go. The one with the that I'm opening right here with the switch.